here on time.
Punctuality is exactly what you should come to expect when dealing with a reputable company. Mr. Williams, I presume?
Antonio Williams.
Good morning, Mr. Williams. I'm Mr. Stillworth. This is Mr. Childring, my work associate. And judging by the state of your courtyard, you are in desperate need of our services today.
We're here from We're Stuck. M. Kane cleaned your carpets.
Yes, come on in. This is the room I need cleaned today.
I'm gobsmacked. May I assume this to be your first time ever?
I mean, it's great, isn't it? Elvis has the same shag in his jungle room. I love this carpet.
I'm quite knackered. And it's been fighting the good fight for a while, hasn't it?
It's a little old, but it looks good for how old it is, don't you think?
It's quite blinding.
So can you clean it, or what?
I don't believe it's lost its plot, but it's a real cock-up.
Is it what?
In short, the carpet appears to have cryofiber, synthetic, magnetic, purely pathetic fiber damage from the webbing to its tips.
Basically, the shit need deep cleaning, sir.
To ensure these restorative measures work, a commitment of additional reality is required.
So they're gonna be at least about $25 more.
Hold on. I have a coupon.
We're not the bad sort. This one, I'll simply won't do here.
Can you do it for what the coupon says? It's off, or what?
Not with the dog's breakfast all over it and the nosh and puppy waller all everywhere.
What are you talking about? I don't have it, though.
I mean, listen, you got some shit stains, you got cum stains.
I don't even know. I don't feel right, you know what? I'll pay the extra. How would I get a guarantee?
Bob's your uncle.
Absolutely, buddy.
Cut.